right on the road, which screen, seeing if the freezing issue will still happen. This is a container lorry. This one's the one normally prone to freezing, so we'll find out. Xbox Series X one. That's what style that is. I always get some of that. Drive straight out and I'm going to start, see what happens. Here we go. Oh, that's alright, get around that. We'll get out of this, don't worry. Jesus Christ. Alright. I tend not to stop at light, so I can't be asked. See how far we get. Auto saving, sometimes it does, sometimes it don't freeze. So we'll find out. Let's see if we maybe get this one. Some build up. As many vehicles as I can. So I tend to jump right, save time. Logitech wheel, by the way. It's a G920 with E-brake. This brake only works with G29. It's really good. This was 170 quid 2 years ago. Don't know what it is now. It's the only one that works on Xbox at the moment. Let's see what happens there. Normally it's around this spot and normally freezes a little bit further down. Still struggles uphills, as always. Still rules a bit. Steering's quite heavy still. I would improve that. Hopefully next patch will do it. It's a matter of waiting down until it freezes. If you enjoy these videos, just like and subscribe. I'll do more. Really between this and rallying, things like Rise and Fire, proper rallying, not like some people do third person. Okay, they're rallying, but they ain't really. A lot of Americans don't know what rallying is. I think they can rally when they can't. If you're a third person going around the course, you're running something. It does that. Always made that mistake, as always. So mirrors, yeah, somewhere. I'm going in this way. Steering's a bit wayward. Tunes are still good, so far. We'll see how long we last. Just waiting for that water soak in now. That's one. Seems to happen on Xbox Series only, not on PS5, so the freezing issue comes up. Well, I haven't seen any anyway. Oh, meter. We'll always miss that one. I'll put pounds on. So that way. This is another spot where we freeze is there now. Let's see if we can throw it down now. Let's give it some point. We're there, yeah? I think the graphics are a lot better now. When they first come out, mirrors were rubbish at first, maybe as you can see, as I'm slowing down. The error's coming out on the dashboard. Yeah, and one way you can't move, you've got to try and turn the engine off. Restart it, see what happens. Make that a word. Keep getting this all the time, don't know what it is, but it does it a lot. If you reset a truck, everything goes totally wrong. And move. Ah, this doesn't weigh in this. Right. So, sometimes it's clear, but. Every time you brake hard, you get that light. I've got no idea what it is, but it just brakes the truck, you can't move it. It sort of keeps fiddling with it, so you're moving, like a pain in the ass. hoping the next update, press it. Like the freezing. That's my name. Probably freezing, you know, my running with some of that. Nearly there. Just the way, it's not bouncing. Will I make it? Not that far, but it's never know when it'll freeze. Don't know what the chances are. Especially container truck is the worst one out of lot. So we'll see. It even happened in the cattle truck. Of course, it's his truck. Someone was really out to see what we're doing. Does it have life? Real American trucks go at console, especially in the newer series at consoles. Should be able to should be capable to run it easier than thought. This is like being the old Xbox and just using it extremely. Let's see what they're running now. I've got no idea this thing. Oh, it sounds good, man. If something broke up every time. That's it. Every time. It went out of that time. So gorgeous. Yeah, see? It's going out. That same light just freezes the truck. I'm touching that light. We don't get that. Nobody knows. Right, it's kind of near the drop off now. Has anyone else experienced that stupid light? What blocks your drop off? If so, comment. So, and then. This is always tight. Nearly there. It's coming again. That's right. Still there. Let's see what that light is anyway. It's always been a breaker or something. This will not stop. Okay.